Welcome back everybody to another video. Now today we've got a product, it's been out for quite a while now, but we thought we'd give it a go and we'll put our 2 cents into it. It's a product from Fanta and it's their new flavour called hashtag what the Fanta.
But on the ingredients, it says sweet potato, so.
Sweet potato, yeah.
Sweet potato and cherry, was it?
Yeah, cherry, yeah.
So that's weird, isn't it?
And carrot. Yeah, which is very weird.
But I'm sure there's another one.
There's a blue one, I think.
No, I don't mean that. I mean, I'm sure there's two pink ones.
All right.
But it's, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about.
The shape of the bottle is quite different, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's weird how it's got the indentation and that. But yeah. It's 500ml bottle, and where did you get this from again?
Heron for 39p, which is quite a bargain.
Yeah, quite good. So yeah, let's get into it.
If you're liking the content,
drop us a subscribe. Alright, don't be any combination. Oh, it smells like a little bit like cherry or strawberry, I think.
Raspberry, that's what it smells like. I wish I didn't read new ingredients because now I'm just going to be thinking sweet potato.
Yeah.
Because I do like sweet potatoes, but only as a jacket potato. I don't like sweet potato fries as much.
I don't mind any sort of sweet potato waffles. I want to try them actually.
I like sweet potato waffles. I like them a lot. Mm-hmm. I don't like fries. I think they taste like soap. I know they're basically the same thing, but different shapes. Yeah, but sweet potato fries, it just tastes like soap.
Yeah, and with that, let's give it a go.
I don't want to be hearing Dane in the background.
I'm not your proxy fan.
Shall I shout him in his face? But shut up!
Oh, it does taste a bit sour. Like it's got a weird mild fruit taste, but I can't put my finger on it. It tastes sour, which I think is weird.
Tastes like Chanel. Do you know the thing at Christmas time?
Yeah. Sure. I don't know what to make of that. I don't think it's an amazing flavour.
I think they put the ingredients there just to like try and tip us off. I reckon it's going to be like some sort of flower.
Yeah, like elderflower or something.
Or something like...
Yeah.
But not the grape, what Americans have.
Pink grapefruit, is it? Is that what they call it?
No, not a grapefruit, a grape. Do you know, like a white grape?
Yeah, I get you. Did you know you can buy cotton candy flavoured grapes?
Yes, I did in Waitrose, was it?
Yeah. I remember I used to put them up on the shelf and I seen them. I was like,
what?
£4.50 though.
No!
Yeah, for the novelty, I think it's okay in, 39 pence for Heron, which isn't too bad, to be fair. I don't think it's an amazing flavour. Would I get it again? I probably would, yes. I don't particularly know what flavour it is. I'm going to say it's elderflower, some sort of flower flavour.
Yeah.
I don't know about you.
Well, he says cherry, potato and carrot, so I'm going to say... He's doing that on fucking purpose now. It's just an arguing with her and it's something. I reckon it's sweet potato, but I don't want to say that because I've read it. I don't want it to be like a placebo sort of thing.
Yeah.
So yeah, back to the flower situation or white grape. Yeah. I don't know.
I would recommend it to you guys if you haven't already tried it. You might have because I think it's been out for about a year now, I think.
Yeah, it's been out quite a while. Yeah. I've seen it around.
Yeah, I would probably give it a 7 out of 10. I think it's okay, but it's not my favourite flavour of Fanta. It's not my favourite flavour.
Fruit twist?
It was fruit twist, but now it's dark berry.
Dark berry?
I love the dark berry Fanta.
I can't betray the fruit twist. Fruit twist. Fanta fruit twist.
That is top tier flavour for sure.
Or the blood orange tango. That's irrelevant because we're talking about Fanta here.
What would you give it out of 10?
I'd give it a 7 because I'm very confused of the flavour. I need to know why it is.
So, that's your lot for today, folks. If you like, leave a like and also head over to our TikTok for more content that isn't based here on YouTube. And with that, we shall
see you later.
See you later. And sorry if you heard any background noise. We'll be right back.